Hello friends, find the values of A, B and C where A plus B plus C equal to 6, A square plus B square plus C square equal to 18 and square root of A plus square root of B plus square root of C equal to 4. Let's have a solution. Say this is first question, this is second question and this is third equation. Takes care first equation on both sides, it will be A plus B plus C square equal to 6 square. Formula is A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA equal to 6 square is 36. A square plus B square plus C square, 2 common, it will be AB plus BC plus CA equal to 36. By this, recall second question, A square plus B square plus C square equal to 18. It will be 18 plus 2 AB plus BC plus CA equal to 36. 2 AB plus BC plus CA equal to 36, plus 18 on right hand side will be minus 18. 2 AB plus BC plus CA equal to 36 minus 18, we have 18. Divide by 2 on both sides, it will be 2 times 9, 18. AB plus BC plus CA equal to 9. Say this is fourth equation. Now take squaring the third equation, square root of A plus square root of B plus square root of C equal to 4. Square root of A plus square root of B plus square root of C, taking square on both sides equal to 4 square. Simplify now, it will be square root of A square plus square root of B square plus square root of C square plus 2 square root of A square root of B plus 2 can be common, we have it square root of B square root of C plus square root of C square root of A equal to 4 times 4 is 16. Square cancels from square root, it will be A plus B plus C plus 2 as it is, square root of AB plus square root of BC plus square root of CA equal to 16. Recall A plus B plus C equal to 6. First equation, it will be 6 plus 2 square root of A B plus square root of BC plus square root of CA equal to 16. 2 square root of AB plus square root of BC plus square root of CA equal to 16. 6 on right hand side will be a minus 6, it will be 2 square root of AB plus square root of BC plus square root of CA. 16 minus 6, we have 10. Divide by 2 on both sides, 2 cancels, 2 times 5 is 10. We have square root of AB plus square root of BC plus square root of CA equal to 5. Say this is 5th equation. Now take square on both sides equation of 5. We have square root of AB plus square root of BC plus square root of CA square equal to 5 square. Apply formula. We have AB square plus square root of BC square plus square root of CA square. We have here 2 square root of AB times BC. Next we have here plus 2 square root of BC times CA plus 2 square root of CA times AB equal to 5 times 5 is 25. I hope you understood. Square cancels from square root. It will be AB plus BC plus CA plus 2. Here 2 square root of ABC can be common. We have square root of B plus square root of C plus square root of A equal to 25 as it is. Recall AB plus BC plus CA equal 9, which is 4th equation. So it will be 9 plus 2 square root of ABC as it is. And recall this question of square root of A plus square root of B plus square root of C equal to 4. So it will be equal to 4 equal to 25 as it is. We have a 2 times 4. We have a 8 square root of ABC equal to 25, and 9 on right hand side will be minus 9. It will be 8 square root of ABC equal to 25 minus 9. 25 minus 9 we have is 16. Divide by 8 on both sides. 8 cancels. 8 times 2 is 16. So we have here square root of ABC equal to 2. Now take square on both sides. Square cancels from square. We have ABC equal to 2 times 2 is 4. Now recall equation first and 4, which is first question is here A plus B plus C equal to 6. A plus B plus C equal to 6, first equation. And recall fourth equation is here A B plus B B C plus C A equal to 9. A B plus B C plus CA equal to 9, which is fourth equation. Now let ABC are the roots of cubic equation Q cubic equation, then x cube minus a plus b plus c x square plus ab plus bc plus ca x minus abc equal to 0. Here we have a plus b plus c is 6 and ab plus bc plus ca is 9 and abc equal to 4. We have x cube minus a plus b plus c is 6 x square plus ab plus b plus c is 9 x minus abc is 4 equal to 0. So now x equal to 1 is our root, so it will be 1 cube minus 6 1 square plus 9 1 minus 4 equal to 0. It will be 1 cube is 1 minus 6 plus 9 minus 4 equal to 0. 1 plus 9 we have here 10, minus 6 and minus 4 will be here minus 10 equal to 0. You can see 0 equal to 0, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that x minus 1 is a factor. X minus 1 is a factor. Now apply synthetic division here. We have x cube minus 6x square, so it will be here 1 minus 6, 1. Applying here synthetic division, 1 minus 6, 9 minus 4, 9 minus 4. Here we have 1 is a root, so we have 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 times 1 is 1, minus 6 plus 1 we have minus 5, minus 5 times 1 we have minus 5, 9 minus 5 we have here 4, 4 times 1 is 4, 4 minus 4 is 0. So we have here x minus 1 and x squared minus 5x plus 4 equal to 0. Either x minus 1 equal to 0 or x squared minus 5x plus 4 equal to 0. Here we have x1 equal to 1, and this can be factorized. We have a x squared minus 4x minus x plus 4 equal to 0. X square, it will be here x minus 4 minus common, we have a x minus 4 equal to 0. X minus 4 x minus 1 equal to 0, we get x2 equal to 4 and x3 equal to 1. As ABC are the roots of cubic equation, then ABC, A will be equal to 1, B will be equal to 4, C equal to 1, or A equal to 4, B equal to 1, C equal to 1, or A equal to 1, B equal to 1, and C equal to 4. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.